If you've stuck around, thank you, I appreciate it. If you're new, I hope you stick around. So thank you for joining and welcome back. I'm going to try and finish up the last little bit of these guys that keep him, whoever this guy is, I'm gonna go deal with right now. Here's Ratbag, and then I'm gonna deal with the War Chiefs. And then we can finally move on from this place, and I so hope I don't die. Okay, let's go deal with him. Let me check these, I guess. Level 18, level 9, level 7. I think these are considered common. These are considered, or I forget what blue are. White has to be like common, right? I'm just gonna convert these. I have no use for them. No! What am I doing? No. Go back. Put that one. Level 8, recover 48% focus after immobilizing an enemy with the pin in place ability. Okay, in comparison to recover 61% focus after immobilizing, slightly better. I think I'm gonna change it. Back in here. Level 8. Convert that, get rid of that. What are you? I'll convert. No. Level 9. I don't need it. I need to save. I need to get some room here anyways. What are you? Level 20. Cover 30% of health. Completing train or brand. Alright, I still need to do this one? From where? Mm-hmm. Oh shit, there's this whole row too. Blade Master reduced the hit strikes threshold. From 8 to 5. Okay, the ability is absorb one hit with it. Oh, I think this one right here definitely should be the next one I should do. I don't know. Oh, what is this one? Arrow throw. Ah, burns them. These ones are locked. No, if I'm gonna do one, I'm gonna do this one, and then I'll come back for the others. Interesting to watch. I know, I'm just going through it to get rid of it. Okay, now we're going. Where is it? Over here.
You squirm in pain. Follow you. You're pathetic.
Darkla. Stealth finishers. Should have gained some information before I did that, but it's okay.
Get off the wall!
There's intel somewhere nearby, and who has it? Is it up there? Where is it? How am I blind to this? Is it literally up here?
Yeah, when Mordor's coming here to join us. Right, that's all we need.
Oh, no, there.
More maggots stealing our grog.
Actually, I'm gonna see if I can't get the war chiefs to potentially go after each other. We'll see how that works if I don't die. Oh, more intel. Let me go get that intel over here. Okay, who do I want to go for first? We're down by the gate. One, you're closer, and two, it just makes sense. Sorry for making this noise in the background.
Thank you, Ranger.
Boy, I hope I don't die.
Which one of you tracked down that?
Level power level 14.
Only strength of stone survives the flood. Resist the War Chief's waves and he shall face us.
Okay.
They must make them a good job, or the War Chief will come and show us what real strength looks like. I think something just...
I need to be out in the open. Kill 35 of these guys. Comes the big guy. Boy, oh boy.
Man, done well. But now it's time you face the real commander.
Oh, shit. Guys. Boy, oh boy, there's a bunch of you. You only got one shot at this. You need a lot of you to line up, please. In the corner, and I need to get the fuck out of this corner. Woo! Fuck out of my corner. Woo! 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 kind of starting to panic a little bit. There's so many fuckers in this place. Okay, very bigger ones up here. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. By golly, jeez, man. I have the whole fucking place on my ass. I'm running out of things to fucking find. There's arrows, guys. There's somewhere, dude. Where's the fucking arrows? Don't you dare get stuck on these fucking invisible walls, bro. Dude, I'm panicking because I can't find the fucking arrows. There's health right down there and I fucking missed the health. Come on, guys. Up here. Why'd you jump up here, but okay. Boom. In this for a little bit longer. Bro, I am so tense in the butthole right now. God. Dude, how many of the fucking orcs are in this goddamn place, bro? How can I fucking do this when I'm in the fucking stronghold, dude? Look at how many fucking motherfuckers here, dude. There's no way I can go through all these guys and him without dying. Oh, impossible that is. I can't even bring a fucking category in here or anything. If I can... I don't think they can jump up here. I think I'm okay. There's... I need the big one. I can do this. Brutalize. Boom, and then go sneaky mode. Now watch this. They can't climb. Brutalize. Got him. Now they all run in fear, right? Everyone here runs in fear, right? Oh my god, got one of them by chance. Bro, if I didn't just pull that out of my butthole, that was awesome. Like, there's no way I may. Like, I'm so tense right now. I want to get out of the stronghold. There's too many orcs here. I should never have came to this guy first, but now I'm glad I did because I got him out of the way.
Not waste time.
I've waited long enough. You guys, okay. Woo! Come on. It's keeping their distance, dude. Did you see that? He kept his distance from me. Hold on, I wonder if I can do this. Go this way, towards the sky. Where the fuck did all of these guys just come from? No way. Okay. I'm kind of annoyed that these guys randomly have shown up. Can I get intel from these guys? No? No? Fine. You. I'm not going after these small fries. I'm going after the big guys now. I hope this is the war chief. Oh yeah, defeat the war chief. Bodyguards before confronting him. Oh god, it's in another fucking stronghold.
If you're gonna lead a bunch of Pullock, you should at least dive by par. Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the war chief's caragors and his spirits his folly.
Oh shit, he's back here in the front where I could have got him by himself, maybe?
Go.
Well, can't get him on range. Invulnerable to stealth. So I literally just have to be up front and personal with him. Mother! Jump down while he's by himself.
You murder! Oh, he's gotta take care of them caragors. and yours messed it all up.
Stronghold before I die. That's for killing a war chief too. I mean, that wasn't a very good item for a war chief. An enemy near a... Next. Sure hope I don't die. Bro, you fucking Karagor, man! Why are these fuckers so goddamn fast? It's ridiculous. Go focus on something else, not me. Still haven't done this one. That one's probably with the rat bag. Oh, of course. Bodyguards before confronting him.
He believes he draws us into a trap. Let us not disappoint him.
Nobody sounds the alarm. Thought you could leave somewhere and go bye-bye? both of them. Okay. Sick and tired of all of them fucking just showing the fuck up. Get this motherfucker way down there. I'm gonna pin you down here again.
Not like this. It's too easy.
What was that bullshit? Why the fuck were both of them together? That was really annoying.
Waiting to tear out your spine.
Damaged by explosions, damaged by range attacks only. Well, I don't have any fucking arrows, bro. Is it gonna give me arrows? Please give me some arrows. Replenish my stuff? No, that did not replenish anything I need. I'm not fucking vacating you, dude. I need some more fucking arrows. Invulnerable to that too. Fucking you'll deal with the Caragorn. Thank you. Bro. It says there's more fucking arrows right here. But that is a goddamn lie. He's fucking gaining health again. Because I don't know where the fucking arrows are. Because it says it's right fucking here. But it's not right fucking here. So where is it? They're fucking up here, dude. Are you serious? Dude. Oh my god, dude. If I play the next fucking game, they better increase the fucking game mechanics somehow, dude. This motherfuck, dude. Are you serious? Drain him. I'm jump down here. Come on. Oh, we're still inside. Okay, finally. And this is finally an epic for the boat, right? Bro, how did all of these guys just show up? So annoying. Once I get rid of the war chiefs, I think I can just move on to the next area. Dude, there's... No, that's not even better. What was the other one? Okay, so where is the next ones? Over here. Right. And away we go. Alright, rat bag, let's see if you, is this the rat bag one? Yeah, this is the rat bag one, okay. Start it. Falls right on him.
I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regent can skill. Twins! What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
Wow, redneck.
But we'll see how the war chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
Oh, nobody sent me for a walk.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it'll only be a matter of time before he leads us to the blackout.
Ratbag took out Gorlov and the executioner. How is that even possible? Yes, powerful rules. Hard to believe it. Gorlov's dead with one.
Yes, he died and I didn't even have to do anything. But now I still have to deal with the category. Right? Cool.
Nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag takes me for the other war chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Ah!
dark monument. Or moment? Where's the other one? Way up here. Is that it? The Black Captains. Who are the Black Captains? Say what now? There's something behind him? Recover all focus and satisfaction, last chance success. Kinda nice. I don't think I have room for it. How do I not have enough yet of this? Well, that's because I haven't moved on to the next area yet. Well then, I guess I'm going... I don't think I'm going to deal with... I should come back and try to do that one, but I really don't want to. Because if I die, it just becomes more of a hassle. I'll fast travel to here, though. Alright, well, I'm going to leave this one here. So thank you, everybody, for joining. I appreciate it if you stuck around to the end. This one was a little bit more eventful. We did a lot in this. I took care of at least four of the war chiefs and two of the smaller guys, I think. If you stuck around to watch that, let me know down in the comments if you enjoyed this video. I haven't said that very often, so I think I'll say it this time. So, and this is also 4th of July, so happy 4th of July. If you are in the States today, when I'm recording this one. So, thank you for joining. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. Hopefully you'll join me in the next one. If not, that's okay. Thank you for joining this one. Whoa, explosion that I just missed, right?
Damn.
All right. Goodbye, everybody.